defense can destroy, proceed to secure the mighty Titan war machines. Oh yeah! That was a thing, wasn't it? We first knew he needed to destroy the gun, and then it was like the thing that was being attacked, and... Alright. Use tracer fire from your allies to absolutely locate targets. Oh, I didn't know about that. Anyways, welcome everyone back to...
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus.
What?
You are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Let's get the green, those green fucks. Okay, never mind. Was it? Combat control, there we go. Like damage, da 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 da. Chainsword. Power axe. Thunderhammer. Ah. Alright. Options. Of course, you better be fucking on. Audio log. Fuck it. 4 servo skull collected. Horizontal gamma. Alright. Time to get those little green fucks now.
Leg it!
Leg it! There is the little green fuck. Now this thing. Sometimes you know when someone gains you, I mean your shooting controls too floaty.
Testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
No, that wasn't it. It's a grenade. Ah, perfect. I just need a bit of a reminder how this thing works.
Lieutenant, not say these tracks went to the complex housing the titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
Sure. Green fuck. there was. Good.
To stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Killer! It's gonna blow!
Sidonus, time to impact.
4 minutes.
Get to deal with that dropship. Bolter fire cannot penetrate its armor.
Strains our point defense balance. Double the heavy weapon.
Fall then. Cover me while I get to that weapon.
You're going to be nice to that.
Get it again.
Smash her!
The dropship is all too. Don't you think as all too know that they should have at least used some helmets all too?
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactor and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. We'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. And keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation
center. Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
I'm trying to figure out, you know, how to activate the thing as well too, but it does not work. And so he was idle too. Wake up, you bitch! Get fucking to it. Hold on. Combat controls. Let's say something. Again, the controls are pretty good.
operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
You must disable that crane.
Right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Interesting enough is that
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There's a service lift in the hangar directly below where you dropped the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
access bridge down.
Kill them again!
Robbing me!
Lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Authorization Astartes Ultra.
The power axe unlocks. Is she even parking power? Alright. Sure, sounds nice.
Yeah! Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold them lift. We have orcs inbound.
Yeah!
Yeah!
creatures so big, you thought like those were...
Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi! Keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Shit. Audio log.
There. Encoded
Are you bitch?
Encoded transmission from Inquisitor Drogon to Inquisitor Lord Sharp. As we'd hoped, my lord, Forge World Grya is an ideal location to focus on my work. Though helpful, the tech priests of the Adeptus Mechanicus are forever curious. Interest can easily turn to interference. I will be cautious about involving them in my experiments. At least, for now.
Yeah, you fucking better.
Find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
By 100%. Please rectify.
Please rectify.
Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
The Orcs have reached the Western Territories. That's close, Caleb.
Not when all the planetary defenses and the Skitarii stand between us and them.
First First you don't believe there's an invasion, and now you're not worried about it at all.
Lilith, we have a far better chance of being killed on the assembly line than by a faraway orc.
Workers, take your stations. Be productive. Be dutiful.
This panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at Drop Point Vermis. Squad Regulus making contact.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solidus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajacis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols at...
Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life form detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
The Mark III Sun Fury Plasma. Ooh. Ooh. Even better.
There. We must get to that lift.
Voodoo.
Whoa! Yeah. Well done,
deeper does this facility go? The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes, here we are.
Colder than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
We know you will.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. We must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Yeah. Order Xenos.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Space Marine!
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here?
Like you,
whatever it is, you're ready to go, aren't
you? Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Adonis, the Andros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hap Center Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hap Center.
This looks good in my armor.
Kill them all!
For days, I tracked that signal coming from beyond the sun. I didn't tell Transmechanic First Class Alaric because I didn't want to be ridiculed. And today, I heard voices. The signal's an Orc fleet heading straight for Grya. That's when I told Alaric. You should have seen the shock on his face. If he'd believed me a week ago, you would have had that much more warning. He was wrong. I was right. Fine.
What
assault pattern melt a gun for a scorching plume, a molecularly agitated, low ammunition stores and long recharging shots. Sure.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Almost out of sterile dressings. I haven't even begun to treat the new burn victims yet.
You can't treat them. Give them something for pain, but that is all.
I am the Magos Biologus. No wound or malady is beyond me.
You are in a triage situation. Observe, analyze, and decide who we can save.
Fear moan.
This is gonna be your grave, human!
Crash the Space Marines!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
Should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Of the green scum to open the way.
At last. Way to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Really need to sleep, unfortunately. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one, so hope to see you guys next time. And until then...